another very important thing to do to grow spiritually and to win your battles is Bible reading. You've got to read your Bible. It's your map, a spiritual map. God gives you direction when you do, so you need to take time, like my friend and I, to read God's Word. Very important.